queen and then put in a new caged queen that I bought from someone, and that would change them over. It's just that this time of year you can't, it's the very beginning of when you can buy queens, and this year, like, they're sold out everywhere. So what's going on with, like, the beekeeping industry is that professional, like, commercial beekeepers, the guys that do the pollination work, they're losing 40% of their hives every year. So every year, half their hives die, and they have to replace